My son Jonah is a child, first and foremost. Then he's a child with diabetes, type 1 diabetic. We constantly check his blood sugar, have to administer insulin. The alarm clock is set at certain intervals during the night so that we can check him. And it just so happens that the alarm clock didn't go off one night. And my wife, she woke up. I guess it's a mother's intuition.
I got up and his sugar was 30. And actually, that was very terrifying to me. I knew then that we needed some help.
After researching, the Mullins family became very interested in a diabetic alert dog for Jonah.
There was no way that we could afford the money to pay for the dog. That's why my HR manager suggested that I apply for the Lowe's Employee Relief Fund.
Most associates think of the Lowe's Employee Relief Fund in the wake of a natural disaster or a catastrophic event. For the Mullins family of Wise County, Virginia, the fund helped them raise the money to meet an urgent medical need.
This is Luckie. She is going to be the newest member to the Mullins family. She is their diabetic alert dog.
She can detect fluctuations in his blood level. It'll alert us or can wake him up and possibly save his life.
Come on out.
This is gonna be really exciting for the whole family. Sit. It's gonna be a relief knowing that Jonah's gonna be safe and her there by his side.
We're gonna fix them. We're gonna fix them.
The Lowe's Employee Relief Fund was there to assist the Mullins family, as it does thousands of families every year. The fund has helped more than 18,000 Lowe's employees since its inception in 1999, with over $20 million in assistance.
The beauty of the Employee Relief Fund is Lowe's matches employees' donations dollar for dollar, so every dollar donated goes back to thousands of Lowe's employees every year.
It really touched my heart to know that there's so many people out there that you can reach out to actually help a fellow employee in need.
It really touches you a lot to see how they've come together to help raise money and become part of the family.
Lucky's first day of training included a memorable adventure.
We came here to Lowe's today to let them see what they've helped us do. Not just the employees at my store, but the employees at all the Lowe's stores, what they've done. I can't thank them enough for what they've done for us.
This story is such a great example of what the Employee Relief Fund does. We make a difference every single day.